Hey gamers, how's it going? I felt like showing off where I'm at with Total War Claim. Let's see. We're gonna do tribe create nerd. There you go. I have a tribe creation command, and we've got a tribe claim command. And because there's, you can be in multiple tribes, and you can be the leader of multiple tribes. You have to specify which tribe you're running the command for so that we can check permissions and assign correctly. Okay, so for this plugin so far, I just have diamonds set as a material that you can reinforce blocks with. So you're gonna hold diamonds in your hand when you're in reinforcement mode. You're gonna go up to the block you want to reinforce. You're gonna right click. Don't mind the message, it's just a debugging thing. As you can see, it took up a diamond, and oh my goodness, I think my canvas is a bit missized. That's strange. Let me just resize that. Here we go. Okay. So what I was saying is basically you go bop, reinforced, reinforced. Let's see. I'm testing right now if it actually protects the block. Oh my gosh, would you look at that? I've got it working. So now, basically, when you break the block, it's going to cancel it. And that's this is the claiming system now. Or at least in the future, it will be. Basically, you'll build a house. We're building just a dirt house for right now, for purposes of showing off. You build a dirt house, and you get in your dirt house and you live in it. And then you claim everything up. Right now, I don't have a system to like prevent you from double claiming it, but obviously, still very early in production. And then you've like claimed your whole house. And then now, when anybody, I think I missed that one. Then you claim your whole house. And then when anybody tries to break into your house, the blocks are reinforced. I missed that one too. The blocks are reinforced, and you can't get into it. Oh yeah, look at that. And basically, it's going to be configurable so that different material, like different reinforcement materials, will reinforce it to a different amount. So like right now, I have diamonds set to 50. So you have to break this block 50 times before the reinforcement wears off, and then you can break it for reals. Not going to do that right now. What else? Oh yeah, also, I know one of the big problems when we were using a plugin that this is based on called Citadel. A couple problems were, number one is that with this sort of system, it doesn't prevent people from placing blocks in your area. So there's going to be a way to prevent people from placing blocks in an area. I think it's called Bastion, is what the Civcraft servers used. But I'm just going to include it in the Total War Claim plugin because there's no need to make it a separate plugin for our use case. And what else? Oh, yeah, the other problem is that people are like, oh, security's too hard. And I know I'm using a bit of a mocking tone, but they think that security is too hard because they can't remember which blocks they've actually reinforced. Just like I couldn't. Like, I thought I hit everything, but apparently there were like a few blocks that I hadn't gotten to yet. And if the enemy finds those, and they'll be looking for those, then they can just come right in and all of your reinforcements are for nothing. However, this hasn't been implemented yet, but what's planned for a feature is basically an inspect command where you can like hit blocks in inspect mode and then it'll tell you like what kind of reinforcement it has. And there will also be like a sort of claims map where you know how like townie and factions you can do slash map and it'll show you what's claimed and where. We can implement that except for these blocks. So like instead of a map of chunks, it'll show a map of the blocks. And then I was thinking that You know how some plugins in the text chat, they'll have like clickable pages. I figure the pages could represent the Y level. So you just click up and down the Y level and it'll output a map of like the blocks surrounding you and which groups they're reinforced to. So yeah, thank you for coming to my TED Talk. Make sure to play on my server and give me all the feedback about the features and stuff. And please let me know how you feel about the upcoming Total War Claims plugin and how you think it'll impact the gameplay on the server and the quality of the server. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.